First up, Mariah Anaya. Mariah is a transfer from which... We would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the three Norco seniors. First up is Mariah Anaya. Mariah is a two-year player at Norco High School. She transferred from Lakeside her junior year. She has been playing soccer for over 13 years. She unfortunately tore her ACL last year, so this is her first season back on the field. Her school for college is still undecided, and she wants to major in sports therapy. Thank you, Mariah. The next player is Kylie Covington. Kylie started playing soccer when she was 5. She began her Norco High career playing varsity basketball her freshman and sophomore year. She then came over to the soccer team and finished playing her junior and senior year for the soccer. She hopes to play in college and will major in business. Thank you, Kylie. The next and last senior is Taylor Windman. Taylor started playing soccer at the young age of 6. She has been a four-year varsity starter, playing as a defender and center mid. She has been captain of the varsity team for 2 years and has received honors such as being elected All-League honors 2 years in a row. Taylor's future plans include attending college, majoring in communication, and hopefully achieving her dream of becoming a talk show host. Finally, Taylor would like to express her thanks and appreciation to the new coaching staff and team members who have been so much fun to play with and have helped her along the way. Thank you, Taylor.